person. Hi, we are part of your FOC 2009 team, and today we're going to bring you an instructional video of this year's leader dance. So what we're going to do is we're going to go through each part of the song, because the entire dance consists of a mix of a number of songs. So we're going to break down each song, and so we'll have a breakdown of it, then perform it, and then we'll do the whole thing at the end for your convenience. So we hope that you like it, and if you don't get it by the end, just rewind and you'll get it. Okay. So first we start off stage, or off the field, because we'll be doing this at Black and Gold Day. And we come on, and it looks like this.
Music make you lose control.
Hey, you there. Hey, you there.
You there.
Hey, you there.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, you there. You there.
Hey,
you there.
What?
Hey,
what?
There.
What?
Hey, you there.
You there.
I see you over there.
Come here.
I want you to come here.
One time.
Please, sir, please.
You there.
You there.
I see you over there.
Hey.
I see you everywhere.
Hey.
Please come and sit right here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey. How are you doing?
Yeah.
We could go see a movie.
Yeah.
I heard you were a groovy.
Just call me next to me.
And during the siren, we run onto the stage. Onto the field. So we run into our positions. And there's the first song.
Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip.
Okay, so first we have Boom Boom Pow. This is gonna be long. So first we have Boom Boom Pow. So we enter the stage with Hey, You There, and we look and pretty much just say Hey, You There to the crowd. Say hey there to your mom. Say hey there to anybody that you can see. Hey, you there, we want you to come here. We see you everywhere. Pretty much we just want to get the first year students pumped up. So next we have Boom Boom Pow. So after we've run onto the stage, so once you hear the siren, that's like, you know, fire warning, it's time for you to get onto the field. So you run into the field, and then we break it down with Boom Boom Pow. And what happens is you get into gear, you step with your right foot, grab with your right hand and pull in. Step with your left foot, grab with your left hand, pull in. So it goes, gotta get that, gotta get that. And then you load up by doing your right shoulder up, then your left shoulder up. So you go, gotta get that. And then it goes, gotta get that, 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 that. And you go, step right, left, clap your hands, smack your right thigh, smack your left thigh, look down, look up. And that looks one more time all together. Let's do it from the beginning. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that, 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 that. Okay, next song. So we're gonna play it and you're gonna see what it looks like.
Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip, 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 dip.
Was Missy Elliott Lose Control, and you know what, from now on we are going to teach and then show it. So we're going to do this part and then the next part, so don't get confused. So this part is Missy Elliott, and first, for the first 8 counts, you party boy your friend. It doesn't matter if you turn to the right or the left, just find someone. If it's a 3-way party boy, that's okay, those fly around here. So first you go party boy to your friend to the right, or what might look like a threesome just in case. And then you party boy to another friend for 8 counts. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now that we've all partied out, we're gonna all strut to the front. So we walk 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front, and then bang on the doors for 4 counts. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you walk back for 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, bang on the doors again. 1, 2, three, four. And the next part goes everybody, everybody. It says it like four times. So we're gonna walk to the right for four counts, and you just kind of do your hands with everybody, trying to get the crowd pumped up. So everybody, and then we step and clap, then everybody to the left, step, clap, everybody, step, clap, everybody, step, clap. So the next part is Space Jam, and it starts with everybody get up, it's time to slam now, or jam now, or it says something, but yeah, we're gonna do the demo first. So we go, everybody get up, it's time to slam now, and you just do, your hands don't shake, they're just really strong, all the way up to the sides. It's time to slam now, so at the end of the eight counts, you clap. And then you do a step clap to the right, left, right. So you do three step claps starting to the right. So clap right, left, right. And if you're ever confused, everything always goes to the right first. So if you ever don't know what you're doing, go to the right first. And then it goes, so step clap, step clap, step clap, and then it says, welcome to the Space Jam, and you walk back and you point, welcome to the Space Jam to the crowd. So welcome to the Space Jam, so you're welcoming every single person. And then here's your chance, you hook it around, just makes it a little bit more cool. And then do your dance, you just get really into it, just really just do your dance at the Space Jam, and then we swim out for the Soldier Boy. And then we Soldier Boy to the right for four, and then to the left for four, and then to the right for four, and to the left for four. And if you don't know how to Soldier Boy, you can visit the Soldier Boy YouTube video for that. So once we Soldier Boy to the right, left, it goes, hey you, what you gonna do? It says that four times in the song, and you literally just look at your friend and you go, hey you, what you gonna do? 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 Very similar to how we started at the beginning. So after we've asked everybody, hey you, what you gonna do, you're gonna fan yourself off for four counts. So you fan, two, three, four, and then it goes run baby run, and you run to the right for four. And then you fan off again because you're tired, three, four, and then you run to the left for four. And then this is my personal favorite. Is this everyone else's favorite?
Yeah.
The basketball part. So we're just gonna ball out here. What you do is you dribble to the right, two, three, four, cross the basketball behind your back and dribble around to the left for four counts. So that's a solid eight counts, and it looks like, let's do it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then you step, cross the basketball, step, cross the basketball, dribble the basketball twice with your right hand, dribble, dribble, step, get yourself in position, and take a shot. And we're not alley-ooping, we're not dunking, we're not even doing a layup. We're just doing a really easy three-pointer, kind of falling back, no big deal. We're all looking. Flicking your wrist. Perfect. Okay, so we're gonna show you Space Jam.